talking with UT Director of Track and Field and Cross Country J.J. Clark. His cross country teams are preparing this week to host the Tennessee Invitational on Saturday morning at Lambert Acres Golf Club in Maryville. The Vols run at 9 and the Lady Vols at 9:45 a.m., both competing versus the Kentucky Wildcats. Coach, everyone's going to have to get up early, but what a great place to start the home portion of the season out there in the foothills of the Smoky Mountains. Talk about running out there at Lambert Acres and the beauty of that course and being able to run it for the first time this season.
Well, it's our first time, and obviously we'll come back for the SEC meet. But it's a very nice course, and I'm very thankful that we're allowed to run on that course and have the nice rolling hills in the background, the Smokies and all that. So we're excited to get out there and compete and to just get better and better as the years go by, as the season goes by.
If you would, talk about your team's progress. They ran 2 weekends ago at the Belmont BU opener, and just kind of talk a little bit about where they are at this point after 2 weeks of training under their belts.
Well, you know, we have 2 weeks. We have a lot more to go, but we're moving forward. We're training hard. We're being diligent in what we have to do, and that will allow us to be successful when it's time. So that's where we are. Progress is being made, and we're excited to get out there and race again.
Both teams have a mixture of some veteran runners and also some newcomers this season, if you would. Discuss how their chemistry has developed thus far in the first 2 weeks of the season.
Well, really, it's more my chemistry with the men, and that's going very well. And with the women just kind of all blending in with the men and the women training at the same times and getting to know each other, it's been a great atmosphere. I believe that both teams will do well, and that we'll see progress made throughout the next several weeks. Obviously, you have the likes of Bodery, and who's led the pack last week, and Sheffy, two good, strong leaders. And on the men's side, we have a nice cluster of athletes. On the women's side, we are developing, trying to get closer to our lead runner. So we have some different things we're working on both sides, and believe we'll be successful in accomplishing those goals.
You mentioned Chris Bodery for the Vols and Brittany Sheffy for the Lady Vols. If you would talk about some of the characteristics they have that make them good leaders for your team and talented cross-country runners.
Well, they lead by example. They go, they live good lives. They go out there and work very hard and do what's necessary before and after races to stay injury-free. And they set positive examples and they're always positive. So these are good traits, and I'm glad that they are here to show and lead the way and to work hard for the Wallace Lady Ball.
Coach, wish you the very best against Kentucky this weekend at the Tennessee Invitational.
Thank you.